So let's go to look at number 96. Find the concentration of PB2 plus ions in solution in the solution made by adding 5 grams of lead to iodide to 500 mLs of 1.150 mole of Ki, and it gives us the Ksp. So if we write out this equation, Ksp equals Pb2 plus I minus, and because there are two of them, two moles, we're going to write it two at the top. So if we write this out, the reaction is going to be PbI2 yields Pb2 plus I minus. And the I, they told us, was 5. I'm sorry. 0.5 moles. Since they gave us the Ksp, we can go ahead and write this out. Ksp equals Pb2 plus I minus squared. And let's go ahead and put these together. So 1.39 times 10 to the negative 8 equals x. And then 0.15 molar plus 2x. The only reason why we're going to assume that the 2x is smaller than 1.5, so we're just going to go and kind of take that out of the equation. So then 1.39 times 10 to the negative 8 divided by 0.150 squared equals x. Now, if we solve for it, this is going to equal 6.18 times 10 to the negative 7. And if we look over,